combination. High punch, high block. Vertical fist. On the punch, somewhere between the punch and the next technique, the knee load, your foot must come at least even, if not behind, to make the throw. Then knee lift, unbalance the upper body, and calf to calf sweep. Number two, middle punch, middle outside block. Turnover punch, gyaku, instep kick. As the foot comes back, you can grab the head and throw. Number three, low punch, down block. Back fist, side kick the knee for the throw. At this point, you're going to come off of the leg for safety purposes. Inside or outside doesn't really matter. In the street, you can leave it on there. Then rear naked choke. Tuck the head in. Behind it. Drop the elbow down. And choke. Number four. Middle punch. Middle inside block. Uppercut. And back kick between the legs for the throw. Again, on that one, your foot must be even with or behind their foot to make the throw. Number five, we're going to go for two-handed choke, double block. Flail, front kick, grip them into the chest, and Kyoto, returning body drop throw.